existence of a universe without the guiding intelligence of the divine eternal creator, the grand man, is completely illogical, because organized and positive